And now you need to find Carlson. Sedono's keeping her around as a translator and bargaining chip, but she can move through the station with relative freedom. We're hoping she can quietly get you close enough to Sedono to grab him alive. Sedono needs to be caught by surprise.
Who did that?
Thank you. I didn't think it would be you.
You knew somebody was coming?
I've managed a few brief exchanges with the agency, enough to know I need to get you close to Sedano.
Can you do that?
Yeah. There's a retinal scanner on the studio I've been authorized for.
You made yourself friendly fast.
Sure, Sedano's a sucker for a smiling woman. Would have been a different story if Sokka were around. We've hired a chopper to pull Sedano out. If you can get him outside, we can get him back to the States.
Ingrid's a godsend.
I keep benching myself.
Play along. Trail her to the warehouse. It's our best and only way to get at Sedano.
I need technicians! I need batteries! I need men in the studio now! Sedano's taping immediately!
I know your local intercept grabbed that, but you need to hightail it to the recording studio.
I'm getting a glut of side chatter about escape routes.
The studio's likely to be your last chance to grab Sedano. If he gets out, he'll either vanish or be killed. Neither of which we can afford.
Security stage increased. Stage one, black jackets on.
Alarm stage one, safe. Don't be detected.
Fisher, you are paid to be invisible.
Thank you. And we're rolling.
Hardy.
Go ahead. I'm ready.
But we only just met.
Kill me. I'm not afraid.
No such luck. Where's the last smallpox sample?
Who says there's only one more?
You do if I squeeze hard enough. Where and how many?
Next door. Hundreds.
Where's the smallpox?
Everywhere. Do you have children?
Where's the smallpox?
Huh? How many children? Where are they now?
The questioning only gets worse once I'm gone.
I'm not afraid of pain.
You can learn.
You can learn from pain, huh? Maybe once America has suffered, she will start to learn. I know it's too late for you, but maybe your children...
You don't learn so quickly.
Keep hurting me. It's just flesh. Your violence makes you a coward.
Great work, Fisher. You're well on track to becoming history's most prolific unknown author of world events.
If I had any blood left, I'm sure I'd be blushing. Is Ingrid in position on the roof?
That's right. And the helicopter, too. Keep Sedono conscious until you've made visual contact with Carlson.
Can I get a confirmation, Fisher? Sedono's alive and you've got him?
Yes.
Fantastic. Don't worry about leaving a mess behind you on your way out. We're arranging to sweep up after you're gone.
We're not in the clear yet. Get Sedono to the roof. Ingrid's waiting.
Here. I would have gift-wrapped him, but I couldn't find any duct tape.
It always shocks me how young he looks. Like a little kid compared to his face on television.
You honestly liked him?
No. Respect, maybe. But I know he's a monster. He has a child's idea of war. Can't tell the difference between a citizen and a soldier. He thinks the whole world is a morally viable target.
There's only one nation on the planet fighting the whole world.
Huh. Whose side are you on?
You know I can't say that.
Yeah, I know. I don't know who you are or how you do what you do, but thank you. I hope we can work together again.
I'm ready.